The BJP's Ram Jethmalani has come out in support of the jailed Dr Binayak Sen, saying he is willing to defend him in court. Mr Jethmalani said that Binayak Sen is not a traitor and that his actions do not amount to sedition. And he now Mr Ram Jethmalani, senior advocate of the Supreme Court, now joins us on India Decides at 9. What would be the reason for that? Do you think the case lacks merit, or what is your motivation?
I am so sorry, I don't decide on the merits of my case which I take up. In fact, I don't take up any case these days, but there are some exceptions which I make, and I am quite prepared to make an exception in the case of Mr. Binayak Sen.
So I think that's what I'm asking, that if you are making an exception in this case, why? What's the reason for it?
Because when I read the case long ago, my impression is that there is no case against him.
Okay, no case against him. I'm just going to come back to that in a minute or two. But you are, of course, linked to the BJP or BJP MP. So do you think, is there going to be a possibility of a conflict of interest out here, considering it is, after all, a BJP government in Chhattisgarh?
I look after my conflicts of interest myself. And the BJP doesn't prevent me from doing my professional duty. And this is my dharma, my religion. And if somebody approaches me for professional help, it is my duty to give it under the rules to which I am subject.
Even if that would mean, in this case, going against a government which would be a BJP government?
So what? The BJP government should be happy if an innocent man is acquitted.
Right, sir. Well, have you discussed this at all with party elders or senior leaders in the party, and are they okay with it?
I am sorry, I don't discuss my cases with my party's people. I don't have to.
Okay, you don't have to. Okay, sir, I just want to come back to the point that you were making a little earlier. You said that you didn't think there was a case against him. What is the reason for that? Is that because of the quality of evidence, or what are the other reasons?
Well, according to me, it was a rather weak case. And no wonder the Supreme Court didn't take more than a few minutes to release him on bail.
All right, Mr. Jethmalani, thanks a lot for joining us with that.